Hi everyone, it's Kevin from my Project Channel. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today I'm going to go through North Melbourne's guernseys and see which teams that they clash with. If you're returning Kevin's Magpies, welcome, like, comment and share. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, share and subscribe. Now, if it's a North Melbourne home game, I think I found a couple guernseys I really would like to see. They can either win like this yellow guernsey, if possible, with the stripes, or potentially the red, blue and yellow stripes as well on top of that. Even if they did like a yellow guernsey like this with the red and a blue, and that way could potentially avoid a clash with the whole like stripes as well, but on top of that you could do a red one off it as well. Even North Melbourne's away guernsey, and we know what that is, so it's absolutely like, don't mind it at all. Brisbane Lions, now if it's a home game for North Melbourne, I would like to see Brisbane Lions wear this. The reason why I say wear this gold guernsey, because at least that way it avoids a clash, and it really would. That way, the Fitzroy one, Inspire one, it has got like the same blue on the away guernsey. So at least if they bring back this one, it does actually help out a fair bit, like a Brisbane Bears sort of type clash. And even if it's an away game for North Melbourne, potentially you can see them, you know, we see North Melbourne, they can wear the away guernsey as well, so if they can just wear this one to really soften the blow. Now against Carlton as well, I like it if North Melbourne will like it, this sort of guernsey. I know what the clash guernsey looks like for next year, but I really do feel like North Melbourne, if it's an away game, they wear that. And Carlton can wear their normal guernseys. But if it's a home game, I'll have to see Carlton. Now, obviously, like, you're not going to wear white because of that. It would avoid a clash. Either the grey guernsey. I'm not going to say the sky blue, because that would look like a ridiculous, like, clash. But this yellow guernsey here would really solve all issues, and you just feel like it would on top of that. And that's why I think as well, and if you guys like know what you always think. So now with Collingwood, I feel like we need to wear this black guernsey. That one would avoid a clash if it's a town game. Like, I really would recommend us wearing that. I feel like our normal home guernsey, compared to the away one as well, this one's a lot more wider with the white stripes, and that would definitely have an issue with the clash. So, which is why I recommend you to wear the sweeping magpie guernsey. And with North Melbourne, as an away game, you can potentially get away with just wearing this if it comes down to, or potentially if you really wanted to avoid a clash, you can either do like this white hopping kangaroo guernsey. This guernsey right here, or potentially either this blue guernsey, or potentially this one here. There's a lot of options for North Melbourne, maybe as an away guernsey, or I think it's the home guernsey. It's all right. I think if it's a dark blue, I don't mind them wearing blue and white stripes. I think this one would really solve any clash in particular, or they can just wear a simple, like a bouncing kangaroo guernsey. On top of that, that would really avoid a clash, or potentially wearing what wearing this beautiful Guernsey design as a home Guernsey, and or if I know I'm going to ramble on a bit, but even North Melbourne wear this Guernsey right here, and we, just like what we've done previously, we just wear the white version of the Sleeping Magpie design. That one would really solve any issue with us. On top of that, with Essendon, I don't mind either way. North Melbourne versus the Western Bulldogs, I don't mind if Western Bulldogs support the red Guernsey. I know the white one would be okay as a clash Guernsey, but I feel like the red one would be better. And same thing, North Melbourne can reverse into the white and blue stripes. Fremantle, as an away Guernsey, I prefer Fremantle wear this one. It would solve any clash than the white chevrons. On top of that, that's how I see it. And same thing, like North Melbourne can just wear the normal away Guernsey as well. It's not going to really solve too much of an issue on top of that. Now, Hawthorn, they don't clash with the Giant, Gold Coast Suns, they don't. The Giants, yes. So, at least with the Giants, if it's a home game, they can wear their home Guernsey. And the Giants can wear this as a away Guernsey. But if it's swapped around, I don't have a problem with North Melbourne wearing a clash Guernsey or their away Guernsey. Either way, it would solve plenty of issues. Now, Geelong, there is a massive clash. If it's a Geelong home game, look, as much as they love their Guernseys, I think this Guernsey would really solve any issue as a home Guernsey, potentially. Either the core ones, potentially, as a home Guernsey against North Melbourne, and only wear that, like, a couple games a year. Or potentially this one as well. I feel like that one would solve any issues. And North Melbourne can wear the white and blue stripes as well with white shorts. And then North Melbourne, potentially, Geelong can wear their blue and white stripes with white shorts. Well, North Melbourne, as a design, they can either wear this blue Guernsey, or I feel like they can just wear this. Either way, it's not going to matter if that or this sort of design. I feel like their home Guernsey at the moment, it's not like it doesn't clash, but sort of does. I guess the only difference is the white stripes is thinner. And if you really wanted to, you could make it more of a blue and make the, like, take out, like, maybe just, like, stripe in the middle and just have that, like, all deep blue if you really wanted to. At least that one would avoid any clashes possible, but either than that, it doesn't really mind. When they play North Melbourne, there is a sort of a clash there. I think if it's a Melbourne away game, I don't think a white clash Guernsey would really solve any issue. I don't mind them if they wear this. At least they use that as a once-off against North Melbourne. Avoids any clashes possible. And North Melbourne can wear their away Guernsey as well. On top of that, when, you know, it's an away game. So I don't have any problem with that one for Melbourne. Port Adelaide, we know they don't clash. Richmond, they can wear their home Guernsey or away Guernsey either way. It's not going to matter too much. The Saints, there is a little bit. I know there's only three stripes. But having said that, I think with the Saints, one Guernsey I love them to wear is this red one. That would avoid any clashes possible. Even this yellow one, potentially that would really solve it. Or maybe this one as a pure, like, more of a darker sort of type thing, or yellow. At least wear that as an away game. And if it's St Kilda's home game as well, North Melbourne can just wear, I like to say, could potentially just wear that. I know there's more white, or potentially wear like this blue guernsey right here of the bouncing kangaroo. At least that one would avoid a potential clash. North Melbourne have worn this against St Kilda in the past, so it wouldn't surprise me they do wear that, but there is certainly a clash right there. Sydney, I feel like Sydney can wear your, they can still wear the away game, so they can probably wear that, but Sydney might need more red in that as well on top of that. And with the West Coast Eagles, I think their clash guernsey, okay, I don't mind if they wear this as clash. But having said that, I really feel if West Coast just wear this, right, and North Melbourne just wear the normal, like even though wear their home guernsey, that wouldn't matter. Or potentially they wear these, at least that way would avoid a clash. And if it's an away game, North Melbourne can just wear their away stripes or whatever it is, or they can just wear the current home guernsey now. But either way, like, the yellow ones will probably solve a clash. But other than that, I think that's about it, realistically. That's the end of the video, guys. Let me know what you think. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Please like the videos. Please comment. Please share it. Let me know what you always think. Loving each and every one of you. Bye for now.